Native American families suffer a higher rate of infant mortality than other cultures. These babies are more likely to die of SIDS, sudden infant death syndrome, than babies of other cultures. In an effort to reduce the incidence of SIDS in Native American communities, many programs are being offered to help reduce the risks. This includes promoting information about ideal sleep positioning. The Back to Sleep campaign was started by the National Institute of Child Health and Human Development in 1994. The campaign was started to teach all parents about safer sleep methods. Studies consistently show that babies placed on their backs in their own safe sleeping environment are less likely to be victims of SIDS than those who are placed on their stomachs to sleep. The ideal safe sleeping environment is a crib with a firm mattress and tight-fitting sheet and no additional bedding. Many theories have been presented to support this claim. A recent study showed that babies who sleep on their stomachs have lower levels of oxygen in their brains. This may prevent the babies from waking themselves when their ability to breathe is impaired. Other potentially hazardous sleep environments include bed sharing with adults, soft mattresses or pillows, loose bedding, excessive clothing, or overheated rooms. The Native American tradition of using cradle boards is an effective and culturally relevant way to provide a safe sleeping environment for infants. The design, appearance, and materials used in creating cradle boards varies among tribes, but the basic concept is consistent. Babies are placed on a firm, flat surface and swaddled to the board with straps and blankets. Traditionally, the cradle boards are used throughout the baby's first year, usually until the child is able to walk. The cradle board can be carried on the mother's back or placed upright near the mother while the child is awake and laid flat when the child is sleeping. This practice keeps the baby safe physically while promoting the development of straighter limbs and stronger neck muscles. It also allows the baby to watch the world around him, potentially enhancing sight and hearing. Other possible benefits are an increased sense of emotional security and less crying, increased mother-child bonding, and physical comfort including soothing colic and the general sense of security babies experience when swaddled. Traditionally, a pregnant mother's female relatives would be responsible for creating the cradle board for her child. Some communities offer classes to teach the mothers to make their own cradle boards. Additionally, handmade cradle boards are available online and are often authentically made with traditional materials such as leather, beads, and feathers, or in more modern fabrics and decorations.